What do you think? What do you think?
Came prepared.
Well, you got a rain jacket? What is that?
It's my very own hazmat suit, complete with gloves.
Why?
Because these houses are disgusting and I'm sick of like getting attacked by fleas, and I even had a case of like some type of mite that bit at my arm.
I think you can't get any nerdier. You show up in that.
Anyways, I'm not really wearing that, but I am gonna be prepared.
All right, let me tell you about the house real quick before we go inside. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It's a little bit above 1,100 square feet. The seller is asking $400,000. I did run the comps. They're actually decent, depending on the work here. They're about 530.
Okay, let's check it out.
You see the lockbox?
No, where did they say it was?
Let me see. Text me. Enter the house through the garage door. The keys to the front door are in the piano.
How would somebody put the keys in the piano?
I don't know.
Ew. What's going on in there? There's no piano in there.
This is dirty.
What the heck is? Why is there a wall between the garage? You can't even park in
here. Oh, the garage goes deeper. Look at this. They even put a real door.
Oh my God, I feel like all the walls are gonna come caving in.
Maybe this is just open?
Oh God. Oh my God, that's not even funny. Holy.
That's almost as bad as the turkey house.
I'm honestly gonna throw up.
Oh my God. Oof. Small kitchen. All right, I already know you're gonna wanna remove the wall and it's gonna be load bearing, so figure $5,000. Oh, it's getting worse.
Dude, what is that? What are these?
I mean, if you look at this house, there's just nastiness everywhere where there's like poop, there's like cat litter.
And then fur and fleas.
But honestly, it's not the look, it's the smell. It is disgusting.
Rancid.
Oh, there's the piano.
Are the keys in it? Ew, the carpet is so gross.
Why would they put the house keys in the piano that's inside the house? The smell's worse over here. Let's get some air flowing through here. I'm out.
Open the door. Oh, I can't.
There's like 19 keys. Come here.
Which Why are there one? So many keys?
Pick one.
I don't know. Not that one. Keep going.
You can't throw the keys. It's not our house.
It's not opening. I mean, not. I'm 20.
Finally. Oh. Took you long enough. Oh, don't touch me with that stuff. Just get out. It smells.
Get out. I'm not kidding. Oh, my God. The cat houses are always bad because there's just, like, so much urine and odor. And the second you see one of those scratcher things, you know it's over.
And you know what I'm getting her for Christmas, right?
Such a sweetie.
I know I am.
Okay, well, I'm about to put the suit back on, but...
Are you really putting that on? Come on.
I'm honestly too hot, but I am putting these on.
Let's go. Come on, we have a job to do. Oh, you can smell it.
Oh, man, I think you like it.
Yeah, I do. I'm enjoying this, actually, because you hate it. Oh. It's making it that much better for me.
God. Oh.
It doesn't look that bad.
It doesn't look that bad. Look at the ceiling. That's like a new species up there that's growing. Anyways, in here, what do you think? 7,000?
Yeah. Wow, furnace is old.
Okay, tiny bedroom. Couple grand. The carpets are so dirty.
I'm assuming this is the cat room.
It smells like 100 cats would pee in that room.
Master bedroom. Look at rustic tile.
This is like the scariest bathroom I've ever seen. Oh, I've seen it all.
Has a nice patio.
Wait. There's not a gate to separate this house from the neighbors. It's just one big yard.
So a gate right here, probably looking at $1,200.
This is definitely one of the worst houses they've ever taken me to.
That's my plan.
This house smells so bad, we have to do something to get rid of it.
Right, plus it's a tiny house. We still have to remove the kitchen wall, and then we have the two bathrooms we have to completely gut. And because it is small, we have to figure out how to make it light and bright so at least it appears bigger.
Well, maybe there's a way that we can make the bathrooms bigger themselves.
What do you think? How much is it gonna run?
As of right now, you guys are looking at $75,000.
$75,000?
Yeah. So you've got a wall that you want to take out, no fence, you've got all this landscaping. Look at this, electrical problems everywhere. So you've got a lot of big ticket items that you're looking at.
I don't know, I feel like $400,000 for this house might be too much.
We can come in at 370 CV counters.
I think 370 might just like freak him out a little bit, so maybe 380, best and final.
Okay, so if we pay 380 after closing costs, we're gonna have a break even of about $480,000.
Yes.
If we sold for 530, it's still 50. I mean, right. It's not a huge profit. There's a lot of risk with this house because of the market.
I don't mind walking away from this one, so just stick with 380.
Just because you said that, I want to buy this house.
Perfect. All right, keep me posted.
With all the issues with this house and that nasty cat smell, we were able to get the seller to accept our offer at $380,000. Doesn't look good. Flat panel cabinets in here. Hey, what do you think?
Hi. Gosh, what a transformation.
Yeah, I mean, it's a bit white, but once we get the flooring and the backsplash in, it'll bring a lot of color in. Plus, we still need a paint.
You guys?
What?
What? Everything's gone. There was laminate here. The tile was here. My tools are gone. Dude.
Oh.
We busted the lock off. So that means
we got jacked, that's what it means. It means that we just lost thousands of dollars. It's very violating when someone comes in and steals your stuff.
And unfortunately, that's just the risk you take when we're flipping because it's just a target for thieves. They know that no one lives there, and unfortunately, it's something that's happened fairly often to us.
All right, so there's nothing we can do. They took all the materials, so we have to buy new material now.
Those beautiful laminate floors and that cool backsplash that we got such a deal on are getting reordered and delivered. So much for saving money. Come a long way.
Love this.
Oh, that looks awesome.
Wow, the staging looks great.
I still can't believe like when this house was built, they had a wall here. It looks so much better.
Love the backsplash. It's my favorite part. I like how we wrapped it around the window.
We did get jacked, remember?
Yeah.
But the house looks great.
It does. It looks beautiful. Let's check out the backyard. It's a lot of mulch. Did you tell Jeff to just mulch the whole yard?
I think it looks nice.
Yeah, it looks a lot better. All right, our bathroom situation.
It looks better that it's done. It does look better.
It's a little odd, but I mean, compared to the other comp we saw, I still think we're nicer. I love how that shower wall turned out. The design looks beautiful. Works for a kid's room or an office. And this bedroom's bigger than the other one.
Mm-hmm. So the master is a good size.
I love how they stage the scene there with the pillows. Makes it look so warm and welcoming. Adding the shelves there was such a good idea. It almost like you kind of don't even look at the sink because your eyes are drawn to this. Thankfully, we were able to expand the shower. It's so nice.
Yep. All right, here we go.
I like the color of the house.
Cabinets are very cool. Got the nice flat finish.
Beautiful, beautiful, man.
The house showed great, but as expected, we did get mixed reviews on the bathroom vanities.
It's a little small, but I think it's good for like, you know, like a starting family.
Got the faucet on the side, that's very unique, custom.
In the end, after about a month on the market, we received an offer at $570,000, which is right under the asking price, and we accepted.